On September the 11th, 2016, Father Vladislav Bukovinski was proclaimed a blessed. The Beatification Mass was celebrated in Karaganda, Kazakhstan, by the head of the Congregation for the Causes of Saints, Cardinal Angelo Amato. Many people attended the Mass, including representatives of the different religions. Among those present was Father Mariusz Kowalski, a priest who was miraculously healed after a cerebral stroke through the intercession of Blessed Vladislav Bukovinski.
W iunie 2008 roku работал в селе.
In June of 2008, I worked in the village of Shar in East Kazakhstan, and I arrived in Karaganda as there were meetings for priests related to priestly formation. During the breaks, we went with the priest to play football, to warm up, to get some rest, and during one of these games, I suddenly fell down and lost consciousness.
Я упал вдруг, это неожиданно, ни для кого. Упал, потерял сознание.
Father Mariusz lost consciousness due to cerebral hemorrhaging. He was quickly hospitalized, but his life was under serious threat. Doctors who have spoken on this subject say that 90% of such cases immediately end with death, and 10% of those who survive remain disabled until the end of their lives. It was such a serious situation. Many people started to pray to God that He might help, intervene, and save my life. Sister Miriam, a nun from the Carmelite Monastery of Karaganda, remembers that after hearing the news of the sudden illness of Father Mariusz, the whole monastery started to pray.
And already from Wednesday, we started to pray together, and then each sister prayed privately. We had no idea of praying for intercession to a particular saint. It was only the next day, after lunch, when we learned the news that the condition was worsening. The blood continued to hemorrhage, and one of the sisters offered to pray for the intercession of Władysław Bukovinski.
A special moment came during the prayer of the sisters. One sister, Sister Mary, suggested something else. She said, "We aren't praying right. We pray for God's will, and it's okay, but we should focus on the prayer for healing, because there's a big need for priests in Kazakhstan. There are very few of them who work and serve the people here. Every priest is worth his weight in gold, and it would be a pity to lose one. So the sisters began to pray for my healing. And they started the novena to Father Vladislav Bukovinski. Subsequently, the beatification process established that after the first day of the novena, I woke up from a coma and returned to consciousness. I looked everywhere. I didn't know where I was and what was happening to me.
We learned that Father had returned to consciousness, that he woke up around 3 p.m. at the hour of God's mercy, and that he even talked in Russian. It might have been difficult for the Polish priest. His first request was to have confession, so Bishop Athanasius came to confess, and the second request was that somebody would prepare him something to eat, but the food had to be as delicious as his sister would have made it. And so I live to the present day, healthy and used to joking around. In 8 years, I haven't even got a cold. And so much has God's grace acted. From when I woke up in the hospital to the present day, I feel very well, and everything is good.
Blessed
Vladislav Bukovinski, pray for us.